At one time in heaven, there was a beautiful angel named Lucifer. He was the most beautiful of all God's creations at that time. He was talented too, but it all went to his head.
I will go up to heaven. I will put my throne above God's stars. I will sit on the mountain of the gods, and I will be like the Most High God.
You see, even the angels have a free will. He became full of pride, which is a sin, and he decided he was going to be greater than God himself.
Nothing will stop me from taking over heaven now. My plan is in place.
His plan was to overthrow God and take over the kingdom of heaven. But the joke was on him. How could a created being, created by God, become greater than God? What was he thinking?
It's over, Lucifer. You are no match for the Most High God.
But he convinced one-third of God's angels to join his rebellion against their maker. He brought darkness into heaven, which cannot be. Darkness is sin. There was a great battle, but God and the good angels kicked Lucifer and all his little demon buddies out of heaven, and they landed on earth. Jesus said,
I saw Satan fall like lightning from heaven.
In other words, Jesus was in heaven when it all happened. He saw the rebellion firsthand. The Bible tells us that Satan landed right here on earth. When he came, it was a perfect world. But in no time at all, he began spreading his evil, dark plans everywhere, starting with Adam and Eve.